month on Facebook, people kept posting stuff, pictures from Woodstock. I don't know exactly why. It was like, what, 53 years ago? 54 years ago, something like that. You think they'd wait for a more even. But anyway, I started thinking, oh, Woodstock. Joni Mitchell wrote a song about that, and we tried it here one night when I was desperate for songs that we hadn't done before. And it actually kind of went okay for just like trying it off. And I thought, it's in the sequel to that book that Ski is always promoting, which is Rise Up Singing. This is Rise Again.
Woo!
And so, but I'm not going to sing Woodstock first. I'm going to sing another song that's in here because Ski's going to try to sing it with us.
Yay!
I also was practicing Knocking on Heaven's Door, and we got we played that at Ginkgo last week or the week before with us and with
Dylan.
Thank you,
Bob. What?
But so we got to corral Dylan into doing this again because he played piano.
Don't know when I'll be back again.
and it was all over with. And we were waiting for the bus to come and pick us up and take us back to our high school. And Mary Peterson, who was 2 years older than I was, had a 12-string guitar, and she was just playing while we waited. And she sang that song. It was off of Peter Paul and Mary's album, 1700, in about 1966 or 67 or something. I had never heard the song before I had heard the album, and Darling and Peter Paul and Mary were. And then like the next year, it was this big number one hit. Because they put it on Peter Paul and Mary's 10 Years Together compilation when they broke up.